Newport News Police need your help to solve a business burglary. On November 9th, 2013, at 3:12 a.m., police officers were dispatched to 13294 Warwick Boulevard, Pilgrim Wireless, to a call of a burglary alarm. Officers arrived to find the front window of the business broken. A large rock was found inside the business, and the cigarette display shelf was on the floor. We need your help to solve this commercial burglary and bring those guilty to justice. 15 cartons of cigarettes valued at $54 a carton were taken from the store. Grainy video footage showed three suspects enter the business after the rock breaks through the window. Suspect one wore a white hoodie, dark pants, a red hat, and a sticker on the brim. Suspect two wore a tan jacket, dark pants, and black shoes. Suspect number three, he wore a dark hoodie with dark camouflage pants, white shoes, and he had something white covering his face. Cigarettes, beer, and assorted foods were stolen. If you know anything about this business burglary or those responsible, call Crimeline at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Your tip, if it leads to an arrest, will earn a cash reward up to $1,000. Remember, your call to Crimeline is confidential and you never testify in court. For the Newport News Crimeline, I'm Officer Harold Ely.